Ark.
Salvation first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
Osmani Morrison here.
This is Messenger Morrison.
Nyanyagbonu Morrison here.
Nyame onhyira wo pa.
God bless you so much.
Mona yura me.
Mo bisa me bebre se men kasa mo emfa rapture and after rapture ho.
You're asking more for more teachings about rapture and after the rapture event.
Me bien be mo po no cho hike me pe no pranu ike avajo.
And it's my menomo and kabribika kra emfa after rapture.
So I want to do a little teachings about rapture and after the rapture event.
Sisia menemo kase no. Se menemo nyina hia na yetena ase a.
As I talk now, if I should happen to meet all of you so that we sit together.
And
nona met me a mammo into details. And yama bebrea the Antichrist, Satan in Edom or Moyesis here.
That's when I'm going to go into details and give you the insight as to what the devil or Satan and his people are about to do.
They are doing.
Are doing.
Yes.
I feel my melanigala ike abo samu nye be nuike abo samu awo alo afika abo samu awo kwenye fia. I feel my magbanuagala mana mile.
Okoto fordo, fetish priest and priest. Okoto fordo, juju fordo ne a konfo mama. Oburin samu krofo ni njana ano. Omu ye juma kasi ya pafa sex sex ho.
These people who are for Satan, that is the fetish priest and the fetish priestess, these malams and the occult people are working greatly for the devil.
Oh, you see, we are here, sika phone in na now Vatican and other places. Miami ahuru bebre omo ye juma was sex no hopa.
He's using a lot of people, including the wealthy and those in Vatican, just towards the 666.
Ole do one pound at he can open wall, CCC, I can't let Jojoga, ole do one chumpa.
666 is not above, or omo ye juma, nemo no, they can't enforce it on people now.
66 is already here, but the truth is they cannot enforce it on the people because they are still working.
CCC la ele eva hoho ela fia hoho kaka oma to force amadeka ako CCC la aneo.
Winim, coronavirus, any other problems ebe ninyina ano, omwa na omwa ye ninyina adiaba.
The fact is that coronavirus and all the problems we are going to face are invented by these people.
Second beast, no buy, and one more no ho ye, Jumanina. Majidisa ma mutia me messages for the first and second beast to Hono. Motia see ye pa.
For those of you who have already listened to me when I did the teachings about the first and second beast, you already know a lot about the second beast.
Sisia menomo kase no mekase obema ye livu in the world as technology people. Nipenye na ebaba ye technology and everything is going to be technologized. Chesa adie biya ebaba ye technology.
So I remember I told you in one of my teachings that everything we're going to use from now onwards is going to be in a form of technology. And I hope you remember all that.
Mekano, 2 years ago, meno kase, you know, what is a bribia by a friend of 5G? Aye, plant a chip na dear ewon impediemu.
About 2 years ago, I spoke about the fact that people were going to implant certain chips in their skins. And of course, it's happening. And we're seeing the 5G invention as well.
And it is a man, you know, I had near my woody CSE acquiring Ediama 666.
All these things we are hearing is just a preparation towards the 666.
New York, Tamel, and Nupuncho, if you are Okata, Ojra, Odo, the Emojina CCs, Alo CCs, Epeva.
Na ebusua for 666 na eba no se ebetimi aye force na wiase nyina betimi edisika kro na ye behye ne panyina se wonye a ade bi besi ansa.
If we should go on and have this 666, what is going to take place is that there's some event which is going to take place before the 666, and so every world is going to, or the whole world is going to spend one currency before, that is before what will happen.
Yes.
Nenye be CCC ever make me another kill of a gavi fear. Only walk at the whole world. Miakata miadu a gadeka, I can miadu eleven other nature.
A dear baby kind of a rapture. Oh, shoo.
The first thing which is going to happen before the 666 is rapture.
Now, we can have baby fear never let he come upon who bomb make me.
Now, and no many a japa a son say 2021 up to 2024. And I'm so happy.
I should confess, I'm extremely excited about this event because from now to 2021, 2025, rapture is
about
to happen.
And even if it should not happen, people are still going to die.
Na bo modern se obewu se o Kristo ni o trini ni amase o hwumbre no ewufu a omuwi wo Kristo mu ne sori a wonso wetumi asori bi.
Just make sure that you die as someone who has already gained salvation, and so that when the time of resurrection happens for those who are going to be raptured, you'll be with them.
Jagbagba bene be ya ku na ku le Kristo me na kwa feto Yesu Kristo wa wa feto pro odela ni ye bene ku vo megba ni ye be mi feto Yesu Kristo ba bi abadro hon la be won ha after for the children.
So rapture ni siwia after the torture and the torment for those who are going to refuse to take 666. So rapture ni siwia one more mbae wa adwene se one just 666 no amaneni o hawa wo be fami na meka ho asem.
I'm going to talk about what is going to take place after the rapture event. That is those who will be left behind. The kind of trouble and challenges they are going to go through. That is the torment and the torture they are going to face. The truth is that they are really going to torment people.
So what can say on ye 666 na the omo be ye nini ye do be gina agem entabra ogusu a wo hye no na ye bisa so wo be gye ana won ye.
After the rapture, the 666 is going to take place, and this is what is going to happen. They will set fire and then put you on top of the fire and ask you as you melt whether you're going to take the 666 or not.
Nuike aba John le kike ma pen wo vom egba ameyoko aba nwanya ne yebe ele te pa po odoji a wo le jodo gade report mege wa ko oba fo akoda neji e ejo na na ofia wa bi osebe akwa peto Yesu Kristo alo ajabusa yu malo aho sisis
sisia yebe twa we furu so honam ne nyina na wo nsu na pie na egu wonsem na ye bisa osa obaji a na wonje.
Your tummy will be cut open, and then you have your intestines right in your palms, and they will still continue to ask questions whether you're going to accept the 666 or not.
Fifi anu ike gade joge wole obo po doji nlage e nu yo kata nye dome nu yo kata a dokoda wasime e megwe vawa gabi yo sebe a ho sisi selo a jama u yume.
Yebe chwa we chiri honam ni nyina efru ho na afi no ye de ayon a shejem manado. Ne ye di esi honam no so ne ye bisa osa obagye ana wonje.
your skin will also be cut open, and
your
then
back skin
will be cut open, and then an iron will be very hot and then be inserted into the skin, and then you still be asked whether you take the 6-6 or not.
Nuika gajo ebo open megba olo open megba la ge e megba na lo levoa wako ayon ke eve pare jejua wako dete pe ma ho lame e still waga no obi asewe wako sisi se no ajema uyume
ai yebetime de fiti ahyeje mu dade ahyeje mu na ye de wura wo hini mu na ye de hama aboso na ye bisa wo beje ana wonje.
They can also insert a cutlass in the fire and then place it in your nose, and the hammer will be hit hard on it, and then still, upon all the pain, they'll still be asking if you accept the 6-6.
Nuike agajo mo wa ko gapo akodeju me e wa bia na obia wa ko do pe ngati me pe o pe nu me e wa ko hama akono fu wa ide wo meti me e wa ga no bia wa ho sisi salo ajema uyu me
afei ya de dade eye meta be she jemu na ye de tu ani na ye de akira de ye bisa wo be gi ana wonje.
A metal will also be put in the fire, and as hot as it is, it will be plugged, your eye will be plugged out with that hot metal, and then your eye will be out, and they will still ask if you will accept the 6-6.
Nuike galeji gewa ga ko ga po ma ke ga ko de ju me wa ve e wa ko de won kuda no de nkuda wa ko de wa si ru me e wa ga bi ose be wa ko si si sa na je ma uyu me
ya de metal drum and I said that there that the sign ya de be si eja so a ensuo enim ne ya de watum ne ya kata wo so enta bra wo hye no ne ya bisa wo obegye ana wo nye.
A metal pot will also be put on fire without water, and so as it melts, you'll be placed in that pot, and then as you melt, they ask whether you accept the 6-6.
Nuike gajajo fomegba wa ko gaze akọ dare kopot ya lo akọ dare joji e wa ko wa akọ de gaze la me e wa ko nu akọ chioji wo e nu makebo a e gaze la le fie wa le lolo wa ga bi ose be wa ko sisi sala ajema uyume
afei ye betimi abọ odue mu na ye bisa o ye de their chainsaw for the pile dia no na ye de twa o na ye bisa o be gi ana wo nye.
You could also be crucified on the cross, and then you have the chainsaw machine being used to cut you open, and then they will ask if you still accept the 6-6.
Wa clan o de aticho gaunti abale ko kremi afeto Jesus Christ o de aticho gaunti e wa ko sa e ko ko janati a wa ko dareju ana o jem e nu manvo a wa ga bi obe wa ko sisi sala ajema uyu me
afei tocha de bizu so ba ese e bia hot water oh ensua ya nua ehuru pa no na ye sagu so na ye sagu so na ye bisa wo beje ana wonje.
Some of the torture is also that a boiled water to a very high degree Celsius will be poured on you, and you'll be asked if you accept the 6-6 or not.
Nuike aga joine yebe kike mewunu vo nuike aga joine yebe wa ko chi joju e kwande joji wa ve anofetiem e wa lo deme e ono lo deme vo wa no bia bede afo sisi sa alo ajema uyume
yebe plug a heater na ye de kura afi ye de plier be so wose ye plug heater ni kura wa na ye de electric plier so aso wose na ye bisa wo beje ana wonye.
You the wins insert an electronic plier on your teeth, and then a heater will also be plugged, and then as it heats, you'll be holding the heater, and then they will ask questions whether you take it or not.
Ola heater plug gade glenuge plen electricity e wa ko plier e ya chenuke e vese senda wa ko de wadu beno ho wadu leme e nu ma ke bo wa ga na obi abe wa ko mi afeto Jesus Christ alo akọ sisi
enema na omode be tochare ho eye bebre na odi ama memfa won si ha se open more just call me on 02477 01364 WhatsApp me, I'll give you more.
People will really go through a lot of torture and torment, but I want to end here with those few little examples I've given. And so if you want to know more, just WhatsApp as usual on 0247 701364 for more.
nu gede o aba jole le kike me pe nu vo megbe ka ke me di ma ko eko se tepe ya ne yebe edi nu gbogbo be ase chunwa jagba na yo yin pe mo ka po jesi 0247701364 na magbo now
na ade ba ko ne se se rapture ni nye siwi a obeda obesore na wosika egu bank no ya convert ni nyina into 666.
The truth about the rapture is that after it has taken place, all the money that you have will be converted into
666. Yeah.
Nuike aga jobo megbe nyebe nyebe ope gayo okatan le gajado pe le bank wa nyebe ccc la lo kike me ewu nu vo wa ke gamo okatan ava ccc
and until so one yes ccc na you can't go to bank and cash your own money.
And so if you don't accept the 666, the truth is that you cannot go to the bank and pick your own money.
Won't mean call hospital and cotter drew. Won't mean call bontin cotter diane. Won't mean more and yashes a 1 year success in a year.
Despite your riches, if you don't accept the 666, you cannot go out and do anything. No shopping, you cannot visit the hospitals, you cannot do anything without the 666 mark.
Nyatepenyo, yenyebe enye gatoa, enye gato eme kwa CCC ya kwa demoa. Mato yide kojiyo, mato apleno adu, mato dogo, mato ya fideko.
Adia ba kusa, ushia coronavirus imbrea. Abrea ya ye total lockdown, uyo sikenyo, uyo hiyenyo, biya shenifi. And the 66 imbrea na susono, that is how it's going to be. Nenu nebeye more tough than seni yehu coronavirus diye.
If you consider the days of coronavirus when the lockdown was set in, we realized that whether you are rich or poor, it wasn't easy for you to go out there and do anything. That is exactly what is going to take place after the rapture, but it's going to be more tougher.
Le dolela ya ke eba fi fira mo le kuku mo le koji ebo megba o pobo o block mo gede ba meleke ma dogo enye gato enye hianto enye koto mi akata mi le ko me enu ke aba jole rapture be e megbe voa anye na deke ase ku awu fi fira
se success de ba ye be di ka di amasoja fo police fo immigration fo seps fo nurse fo a doctor fo and all the tax force into the South Force phone in the bill will be a fee seriously with guns, with cutlass. So be a person country.
The 666 as it takes place will be given to the people who belong to the naval service, that is the police people, the soldiers, the SEPs. Name all the people who belong to our police services. And those who are nurses and doctors will also take them. And so nobody will be left behind. They will make sure they enforce it on people to take it.
Nenyebe sisi selvavaga, aje gomachomia no vikpo vitoji, police wo, soja wo, armed forces wo, doctor wo, nurses wo, aje gomachomia, nenyebe yo okwe vwa mekbe vwa, ke wa gade apwe mekple klante, etu, ple, ekpe, ple, ekpo, ba mese amene dogo, neva kwa sisi.
Ekpe, ple, ekpo, enti sa ekpe, ple, ekpo, ninti no, ebe ma bebre, e jani e fri wankase wo, nfi akote te wo, nyure, bebre be jani akote, emepo ni keji mo. Na se hono to sono, so ja phone nam yurem, omo de helicopter nam yurem, and to omo be bom wadin se baby a wo shebiano, ye be you PM wabaje.
For this reason, people are going to run out of their own houses and go into the bush to seek shelter. But the truth is that these security people will patrol in the air, and so they will find you wherever you are so that you take the 666.
Lenu ike bo megbe nye bo akwa kwekwele tuwa kwa ba fometa amegerole sisi ge aidek beme aidek beda da opo benu yo jagbani uvagla yodo kwe kake miya novi kwe nye ayame towa ule chacha geta fisi afike ibedia wakbo wa aka odogu
bo mwode inafo usike nye na abra ya mfanya nyamiye jumawai sisi aye hiya bundle credit ene niyama bebre ebe timedi ya forwarde niyama na mamo oho ye hiya instrument mixer ne diya keka humbe bree ye hear the abetimi de streaming life na de enti no bom modern se we sika na wo no wodi bi ba boa osmani morrison emre ti se mu esan se enche rapture baba na wo be hu se bia wo bri wo moje ni nya nyina no emfa so bi amba ho you can make use of it na bra na yanko heaven bra na yen siesie ye ho for rapture. God bless you.
Help us, or help us, Mafo Morrison, with the little that you can. Do not heap up all the money in your account. Just help us with the little you can. Get us credit to bundle, to forward messages if you can. Help us with air conditioning, speakers, and all the things that you need in the studio to build up your studio. And if you do this together, we'll make heaven. Please help us, because we need your help. And let's make our minds up that we want to make heaven, so that when rapture takes place, we'll be caught up in the air. God bless you so much.
Mediama Bona Lendu Ebe Egayo Katala Siwa Jagbana ko gaona ko support mi mopa mepe dona ne dona na na yingo. Mi hianu gede ole mebe soli ome. Mi hian mo, mi hian speaker, mi hianu gede air condition u siano, mi hian ko gana bakpede miyan bene mope dola na yingo. Mi hian bundle, mi hian credit, be mia ko asen nu gbona mi.
Be mia the cash akaho cash.
Mi hian credit, mi hian bundle, mi hian ga be mia ko mope dota mede kukuna mi kpede mi.
Cash and a gano.
Ni pere mi o ne mo pe.
Boganoso, ganoso.
Ni pere mi o pe mi a fe ga o, be mi a fe mo do na na yingo. Ma didi wa, mi a fe to Jesu Kristo aba. Mi ba mi a wo du, ne mi a ko mi a do ko sta bo, ne mo na pere mo ba agbe mo.
Na ma wo na pere na ga, ga. God bless you.